Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Z-Pac by DeathWish808. In case you don't know who DeathWish808 is, he's a guy with over 10,000 hours in Portal 2, mostly because in this game, even if you have only 3 items in your queue, it also loads all the items that you've ever played. And it's a really unoptimized thing when you've played a lot of levels. And so he spends a lot of time waiting for his queue to load. Yeah. Okay, Z-Pac. Let's see, what do we got? Button. Ouch. Well, I guess that's something, right? Man, then we've got... Hey! I accomplished something, I suppose. How does that even work? That doesn't make any sense at all, but whatever. Okay, whatever. Oh, what is... Really? Is that how this works? The door's orange now. I forgot it does that. What even just happened just then? How did... Well, I mean, I guess that's... Okay, so I have to jump early? Won't that kill most of my momentum? That's... No, that's not how this works. Oh my gosh, is that really a precise jump? Oh, that's portable. Hey! Okay, yeah. Let me just fix that up, please. But... How is that? No, not quite, apparently. How am I supposed to do this? Oh no! That is a masterpiece of bad news, but I can easily fix it. Whoa! Okay, well that worked. I'm not really sure how it worked. What is with this? Interesting. What? Oh. Excuse me? Really? Okay, I have this now. Now what do I do with it? Wait, how is this... Oh gosh, this is confusing. How... Okay, it's fixed. It's fixed. Now what do I do? No, really, what do I do? supposed to use it to go back? Pretty sure I'm gonna die by doing this. Or no, not die, but... not make forward progress, basically. Come on, don't knock me into the fizzler, please. Hey, I did something. Alright. And I'm in here. What is this for? Oh, that calls a new cube, okay. Going on over there? Nonsense is what's going on over there. Okay, well... what? Oh, okay. Not sure what that is, but I think it's important. Okay, why? Aw! Okay, well, I can easily fix that. But... what's the... is there something up here? Just a portal surface? For that, I guess? What the heck is that? Hey, what? Moon? What is moon? Oh, I somehow got it without the light bridge. What? How did that even happen? You guys saw that too, right? Like, the gel just shot out at a weird angle for no reason? Come on, it was about to come out. Come on, companion cube, you can do it. Bounce out, please. Okay. That sure took a while. Interesting. Oh, that's not very useful at all. Yeah, that's not useful at all. Hey, I got the light bridge this time. That's progress, right? Right? Don't you dare touch that cube. Okay, can I actually walk on it, is the question. No, I cannot. But, this is a gel paradise. Rating, so... I am making a mess. What a lovely mess. How did I get it without the light bridge last time? Oh, okay. Not really coming out at the angle I want it to come out. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I only thought that might work. It was worth a second shot. Now what exactly am I supposed to be accomplishing here? Whoa, what did I bounce against? What am I bouncing against? Back wall? Is there something here that bounces me at a weird angle? Wow, okay, that was taking a while for that to happen. What am I supposed to do exactly? I'm just having the time of my life. Whoa, what launched me? Is this signage? Does the signage launch you at weird angles? Oh my gosh, the signage launches you at weird angles! Why? What exactly is here? Something is here that launches you at weird angles. I can feel it. Yeah, look, it's right there. Maybe it's an angled panel or something? I'm not really sure. Oh, nope, 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 nope. I am not dealing with that. Scared me. Stop, stop launching me at weird angles, please. Stop. Oh! Okay, well... I believe I've wasted enough time. I'm gonna actually try and start solving the map now instead of just goofing around. Oh, really? Nope, 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 nope. I wanna try that again, please. Let me just try that again. Almost. Oh well. Okay, now I'm going to stop goofing off. And try to solve this. Okay, so. How will we get the cube over there? Like, I can do that much, at least. How am I supposed to make use of this, exactly? Ho ho! I have made this very dangerous for myself. Let me try that again, and this time I'm gonna hold... crouch. Yeah, okay. So... I could potentially... get the cube over there... without getting myself over there, right? Oop, no, 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 please, no, 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 no. That does that. And then it's just a question of getting myself over there, right? Wait, do I want to... Oh, whoops, I dropped it. What is it stuck on? Has to eventually hit it, right? Yes! Yes! Now we'll find out what that button does. Are you serious? Are you serious? Oh, come on. I see it wants to activate, but then doesn't want to stay on the button. Yes! Okay, now we are making progress. Okay. Okay. Oh, this button. Oh, really? Okay, interesting. Quite difficult on myself. I'm an idiot. Duh! Oh, really? I would beg to differ on that occasion. How about I get myself up there? Am I supposed to grab the cube on the way up? What's going on here? Don't grab it like that, I suppose. Duh! Oh my goodness. Oh no. Please don't do that to me. Okay. So then... Oh, okay! Well, I certainly wasted a lot of time in this one. As always, thank you for watching, and if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!